It's negative at the beginning.
Yep, and then increasing.
And it's zero right there. Yep. So we're going to go through zero.
Yep.
And so then increasing means the derivative is
greater than zero.
Greater than zero, so it becomes positive over here.
When I'm thinking about teaching and learning, I'm thinking about how can I take all these like discrete little points that the students have and make those connections between them. So helping them build their understanding by creating connections and understanding their learning in a new way.
Cami promotes self-learning and critical thinking, which is a hugely important thing with students these days. They become independent learners, which enables them to retain knowledge and become better students.
It's really important that I'm thinking about where the students are, that I find different ways to engage with them, different ways to find those connections. So sometimes it can be through history or different interests.
Cami's a storyteller, and her ability to draw out the stories of our students themselves as it relates to their learning and making something like maths, which isn't always the easiest of subjects to form an affinity with, she's able to do that.
I have a vast variety of students that I'm having to help prepare and think about. So it's really important to think about where they're coming from and thinking about scaffolding that learning so that they have many ways to access into it.
Cami is unbelievably good at getting alongside anxious students and helping them to realize that learning maths isn't about talent, it's about just working through the processes and it's about practice.
Her passion and aroha for the students, at least that we put in front of her, feel that, and the learning just excels because there's that connection, that mutual understanding, that care.
She frequently sort of posts this message to this, all the distance students in the forum, how we are getting on, and just kind of like checking up on us all the time.
With distance learning, I have to really carefully plan many different channels of communication.
She's extremely efficient in working with the online students. When a student emails, she replies virtually instantly, whether it's day or night, weekend, it doesn't matter.
So the students need to know that we're connected and that I'm there to help them learn, that I see them as an individual.
So she's very keen to sort of bring some ideas, not to let students in distance courses feel isolated.
Cami also is really interested in the research behind teaching of maths, and so she's constantly updating her practice based on the evidence, and I think that's also a key part to her success as a distance teacher.
But she is very keen to actually sort of incorporate such latest ideas so that it's going to be a better environment for us to learn.
I love mathematics, and I really want students to understand and help them see what a beautiful subject it is.